Let's talk about acoustic echo cancellation, or AEC, and the way that you can incorporate it into your Q-SYS design. Now, at its simplest, AEC is a process applied to the telephone call that prevents the talkers from hearing the echo of their own voices. In AEC jargon, there are two locations, the near end and the far end. The near end is typically a conference room with integrated loudspeakers in the ceiling or in the table and at least one microphone. The far end is the remote caller, maybe in their hotel room or their car, etc.
Hello, can you hear me?
The problem with this telephone call is that the far end caller's voice is broadcast from the loudspeakers in the near end room.
Can you hear me?
Where it travels directly into the microphone and is transmitted back to the far end.
Can you hear me?
In addition, this direct path is one of only many ways that the voice could go to re-enter the microphone. It could bounce off a wall, it could bounce off a person in your room, it could bounce off a wall, against a water bottle, back against the wall, into the back of your head, onto the ceiling, and down again. These are known as acoustic reflections, or echoes. And since these acoustic paths all have different physical lengths, they result in different time delays from the loudspeaker to the microphone. And as the sound travels through the air and bounces off various surfaces, it becomes distorted as different frequencies are absorbed and attenuated. And all of this is sent back to the far end. The average latency of telephone audio is about 50 milliseconds, which means that as the far end talker speaks, he'll hear all these reflections of his own voice return to him 100 milliseconds later.
Are you hearing this echo? I'm having a lot of trouble understanding what you're saying.
Which is guaranteed to make anyone tongue-tied.
My side is really echoey.
A natural solution to this would be to simply turn down the volume on the return signal while the far end is talking. But the problem with that is that means everyone in the near end room has to wait until the far end talker is done. Try having a productive business meeting with walkie-talkies, and you'll see that this kind of one-at-a-time communication simply isn't an option. So that's where AEC comes in. AEC eliminates the return echo while preserving the near end talkers. Here's a diagram of this audio signal's round-trip journey. You'd never know it from the outside, but the acoustic echo canceller puts the audio signal through a lot of subsystems, including the adaptive filter and adaptive algorithm, double talk detection, nonlinear processing, noise reduction, and comfort noise. All of these subsystems have been combined into a single acoustic echo canceller component. Very little adjustment is necessary to make this work in your conference room. And when you combine the AEC component with the Q-SYS soft phone component and your company's voice over IP server, you can turn Q-SYS into a fully functional teleconference solution.
Thank you for calling Q-SYS Audio. How can I help you?